Hello children, how are you? I welcome all of you to this learning class. Do you like listening to stories? Of course, everyone likes. Today I am going to tell you an interesting story. The story is The Foolish Son-in-Law. I think you are all intelligent. Am I right? So, now listen to the story. Do you know village quacks? They are fake doctors. Once there was a village quack. He used to treat the local villagers with his little knowledge. He had a son. He wanted his son to be famous like him. So, he always advised his son to use common sense in every situation. He told his son how he had used his common sense in one occasion. He told, "My son, once I went to attend a patient at his home. When I reached there, I noticed some banana peels under his cot. As usual, I checked the pulse of the patient. Then, like an experienced doctor, I told him, 'You must have eaten some bananas, so you have got such a bad fever.' The patient and his father were surprised. They thought, 'How could an ordinary doctor tell from the pulse that he had eaten bananas? So he must be a great doctor. Thus, I became famous in this way.' After some days, the son visited his father-in-law's house. His father-in-law was ill. When he reached there, he saw his father-in-law lying on a cot. Also, he saw a cat was sleeping under his cot. He recalled his father's advice about common sense. Then he checked the pulse of his father-in-law for some time. Then he told him, "Father, you must have eaten a cat, so you have got a high fever." So children, how is the story? Did you enjoy it? Is not it an interesting story? Was the son-in-law foolish? What did you learn from this story? Let's imagine another story like this. We will discuss about that in our next class. Thank you.